lay down, watch the rain play on the ocean top. All the things I feel I need to say, I can't explain in any other way. I need to be bold, need to jump in the cold water, need to grow older with a girl like you. Finally see you and naturally the one to make it so easy.
I want to take this chance to tell you everything I love about you. You're loyal, honest in the best way. You're loving and so incredibly kind. Even though your eyes are a striking shade of blue, the first thing I notice about them is how kind they are. You're all these things not only to me, but to everyone you know and love. You make me laugh every single day, even when I don't feel like laughing. You never give up on me, and you treat me with more love and understanding than I could have ever hoped for in a best friend and a husband. When I think about the future, it simply does not make sense without you. I could not be more excited to build a life with you. And eventually, I hope that means starting our own family. I want our kids to have most of your qualities, but my hair, because I want you to be outnumbered when you call us gingers. Since these are my vows to you, I want to make you a few promises. I promise to love you even when you take your jokes one step too far and I'm feeling sensitive. I promise to be a listening ear when you need to vent and to never let go of your hand when things get hard. And lastly, I promise to never take your kindness for granted and to honor, cherish, and love you for the rest of our lives. I have never felt so loved or safe in my entire life, and I will do everything I can to make sure you feel the same way. Your laugh is my favorite sound, so my wish is that we continue to love each other more every day and never stop laughing. Nick, my love, you're so worth the wait, and I love you so much.
You waited on me for so long, so now listen to me say, I need to be bold, I need to jump in the cold water.
From the first date, I knew that you could be the woman that I would marry. Even though you jumped your car faster than anyone I'd ever seen before, you're the most compassionate and empathetic people I've ever known. It is these qualities that have made me love you more and more each day. Even through some of the hardest times that we've had, and we've had a few with the pandemic shutting everything down, I choose you. I promise to laugh with you, to cry with you, to grow with you. I promise that I will love you forever. Be a rock for you in times that you need it. Step aside when you need to follow your passions. And walk with you hand in hand through this life. We'll live together. I promise to be kind, unselfish, respectful, and trustworthy. So that together we can make a life together. I know that this life won't always be easy, but I know I can make it through anything as long as I have you. I can't believe I get to be your partner through all this life has to offer. You've become my best friend and companion. I could never be without. You are my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you forever. I've seen your strength and grace in ways you handle situations that most people would crumble from. I've seen your loving heart break for people you've never met. You're the most beautiful woman I have ever met, not just physically, but your spirit as well. It's because of this that I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and see the amazing wife and mother that you will become.
To be the first to pronounce you husband and wife, Nick, and to kiss your bride.
Some hard life changes and realizations at that time, and in the years post-college, you never stopped loving me as your awkward theater-loving bestie. You've always sought to understand me and not to be understood in our friendship, which is why I know that you'll be an amazing wife, because that's selflessness, seeking to understand and not to be understood. It's the foundation of communication in a healthy marriage in our experience.
Normality is a paved road, comfortable to walk on, but has no flowers. I want to encourage the two of you. Don't be normal. Take the road less traveled, find your adventure, and enjoy your flowers together. We love you guys so much. Here's to Nick and Libby, and here's to adventure.
I need you.